her, my question is, even if her parents can afford to send her to school, a 15-year-old girl wants to stop her studies. What would be your advice to her?
I would tell a little girl to study hard, no matter what their parents would tell them, because having an education is something that cannot have than anybody else. But education can make you even a better person. Thank you.